Here comes Peyton Manning making his entry as the quarterback for the University of Tennessee. Get used to it.
Tennessee's all-time leader in wins and virtually every passing category, Peyton Manning is football royalty. His preparation and knowledge of the game translated on the field, making him one of the greatest quarterbacks to ever play the game. The second Campbell Trophy winner to be inducted into the Hall of Fame, Manning led the Volunteers to four straight bowl games and the 1997 SEC title. Manning won the 1997 Maxwell and Davey O'Brien Awards and earned SEC Player of the Year honors the same season. He rewrote the SEC record books, finishing his career as the league's all-time leading passer.
The party's on for the Tennessee Volunteers.
Peyton and Archie Manning become the first ever father and son duo to be inducted as players into the College Football Hall of Fame. Peyton Manning, quarterback, Tennessee.
Gotta get control.
That's a beautiful woman. Okay,